Good morning, Ted. Brian Galagos here from Salt Lake Valley Chevrolet. I just wanted to reach out and say thank you so much for your interest on the 2020 Silverado 1500 High Country in Cajun Red Tin Coat. Now this one does have the 6.2 liter V8, so lots of get up and go, lots of towing abilities. I want to walk around and show you some of these fun features. So you have these backup sensors back here. We got a 7-pin connector there, and then there's a couple options right there for additional cameras, which is pretty cool. When we push this button right here, bingo, bango, that tailgate's gonna come down automatically. Nice and smooth, absolutely love it. Push that button again, and that tailgate's gonna go up by itself, which is pretty neat. Now I wanted to swing into the bed for just a second and show you that we have a 120 volt outlet back here. As well as a couple of LED lights here. LED lights above the cab, as well as a bed view camera, which is pretty neat. I'll show you that in just a moment. Now coming around to the back, we do have a ton of space in here. They did restyle this a little bit. They added a couple of inches, which doesn't sound like a lot, but it feels like a lot. We've got some additional storage space back here as well. Also heated seats in the back, which is super handy come those cold days when you got family. And I wanted to show you a couple of the neat features in here. So we do have, there we go, there we go. Nice. All right, so on the dash, what I really love about this, check this out, right? There's our homepage. So this is obviously how fast we're traveling. We're not traveling because I'm inside of a building. We got 41 miles till we're empty on this tank, and we got 38 miles total on the truck. Now this one right here is pretty cool. That's going to show you the speed limit on the road you're currently traveling, which is super neat. Now you can't barely see it there, but you've got, there we go, you kind of flip through it a little bit. Got this awesome heads-up display, which is super neat. We don't have to take our eyes off the road. Which makes driving just feel a little bit safer, you know what I'm saying? And then you got your trailering mode here. Flip it to the left, we're in tow haul. Do you see how that battery voltage disappeared? Now it's showing us the temperature of the transmission, which is super cool. Flip it back, we got battery voltage again. Flip it to the right, we've got our sport mode, our off-road mode, and our normal mode. We've also got automatic two-wheel, four-wheel. If you want to switch manually, the buttons are right there, obviously. This is the button that you'll hit to get those lights in the bed that I was talking about. You do have the memory settings on here. So we can adjust our mirrors. We can adjust our seat. And those will all just automatically, every time we start the vehicle with a certain key fob, move into the positions that we're the most comfortable in, which is just neat. Technology in these things is just cool. You have adaptive cruise control in this, which is nice. If a vehicle slows down to 10 miles an hour, your truck will slow down to 10 miles an hour. It's super cool. And then here's collision control with forward automatic braking. So you can adjust the gap on that however you want. But if somebody slams on their brakes in front of you and you don't notice it right away, the truck's going to warn you first, and then it's actually going to start to slow you down, which is super cool. Heated steering wheel. My wife has this in her Traverse. I can tell you that on those 11 degree days, it is so comfortable. Oh, it just makes driving amazing. Now we have heated seats here, cooled seats. This is our lane keep assist. All right, that's going to let us know if we're going over the lines without a blinker on. Parking assist, the automatic stop start feature. It's an emissions thing. You can shut that off if you're not a fan of the vehicle shutting the engine off when you come to a complete stop. It doesn't happen all the time. It happens when the vehicle's warmed up. This button, we can put the tailgate down and back up automatically, just right from here. And then you have a 120 volt here, as well as the back. That's the button you're going to push to engage those outlets. USB, USB-C, and 12 volt right here. Trailer brake controls right here. Now we got dual climate control in this, so if you run hot and they run cold, you can set those to different temperatures, which is also very handy. Another neat thing down here. Wireless phone charger. If you have a newer version, Android or Apple, you just set your phone down, no connection necessary, and it'll start to charge automatically. Now, this is the creme de la creme. This infotainment center is so user-friendly, and it is so, so handy. We got Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, right? So we can access our text messages, Google Maps, Weather Channel, things, not Weather Channel, Weather App. Unless you have the Weather Channel app. Things of that nature. By plugging our phones in, you'll have access to Google Maps as well. You do have navigation in this truck specifically, so you don't necessarily need Google Maps. You just press that nav button right there. I'll flip over to the camera. These are the cool ones. This is that bed view camera that I was telling you about, so you can see what's going on in the bed. That's a trailer hitch camera that's going to point straight down at the hitch. Now, another couple cool options, right? We've got that kind of bird's eye view. So there's cameras in the front, cameras in the back, and a camera under each mirror. So we get this 360-degree view of what's going on around the vehicle, which is super nice. If you're parking in a tight space in your garage, you can see our front tires. We can see our back tires right there. Just super handy. All sorts of neat options on there. Obviously, you can pair your phone via Bluetooth. Make your hands-free calling right there. Listen to your Spotify, your Pandora, whatever it may be, using the audio with that Bluetooth as well. You can set different users, so all of your preferences on that infotainment center with that same key fob that you start, the seats move, all your preferences load automatically. It's just super neat. And then you've also got Wi-Fi in here. So with OnStar, you get a free trial of OnStar. This truck is a Wi-Fi hotspot, so you can connect up to 7 devices on here. It's pretty nice for keeping kids entertained on those long road trips, things of that nature. It's nice if you're out camping, you know, with the truck. Just turn the truck on, you can connect to the Wi-Fi, check your emails, do whatever. Let's cruise up here. This is probably one of my favorite things. We have this in the Traverse as well. This is the rear view camera. So we can adjust the brightness right here. We can adjust the zoom, so we can zoom in and out, and we can adjust the angle of that camera back there. It's gonna project that image right on the rear view mirror here. So at night, it's not super bright. It does dim itself when your automatic headlights come on, so you don't have to worry about that. Just some neat features. And then in here, we've got USB, USB-C auxiliary. There's that SD card with your navigation on it. Now, Ted, I could talk about this for days because I love this truck, Bose, but I want you to come take a look at it in person. That sound means that I left the keys in there. So come on down, Salt Lake Valley Chevrolet. We're located at 4050 West 3500 South. In West Valley City. My name is Brian. Again, I really do appreciate your time. I look forward to hearing from you and working with you real soon. Thanks, Ted.